The winter may not be as extravagant as the warm months when it comes to outdoor activities. Yet, I still went outside in early January with my friend Maycee, and I was pleasantly surprised by some of the beauty.